at the 2021 GU ASCO meeting, my team is presenting an analysis we did on about 120 patients who were treated over the last 10 years in a series of phase two trials, which we did exploring 6 months of intense neoadjuvant therapy prior to prostatectomy. Let me set the table. The issue is that men who are diagnosed with high-risk localized prostate cancer have a very high relapse rate. So we're trying to find more effective therapies to cure more men. And these therapies would be a combination of systemic therapies, such as the intense hormone therapy we've used, and surgery. So what we're looking at in this analysis is a short-term readout, which is their pathology response at prostatectomy, and following the patients over time, over many years, to look at which patients have a PSA relapse, which is a sign of more advanced disease. So in these 120 patients, what we found was the men with the exceptional pathology responses at prostatectomy, which we defined as having 0 to 5 millimeters of residual tumor, those men had a very low relapse rate. Only 5% of them relapsed. 95% of them have stayed in remission for 3 or more years. On the other hand, the men who did not have the exceptional pathology responses, the relapse rate was 52%. So 52% compared to 5%. So we feel that this supports this approach, combining intense systemic hormone therapy with surgery in these men with high-risk disease.